Jambo from Nairobi, Kenya. My name is Beverly Moss. I work in the office of the Deputy President. I'm the Secretary of Conflict Management and Peacebuilding. We have several programs that we run around the country, and we do many programs with the youth. One of the highlight programs we have been running, which has been very successful, is a program known as ELLA, which stands for Evidence and Lessons from Latin America. This is a program where we have knowledge transfer, and we have picked knowledge from the lessons from Latin America on how they have been able to solve their issues in the area of crime and violence prevention at the community level. We had someone from our office go to Latin America to study how they were trying to solve their problems. He picked the lessons from there, brought them to Kenya, and we were able to work with the youth, especially a group from the coastal region called Jamii Action Center. We worked with the youth there and took them through the training program and transferred the knowledge to them. And we were very happy with the results, and we have been able to replicate this in different parts of the country. Some of the problems facing the youth at the coastal region are issues to do with drug abuse, issues to do with poverty, unemployment, school dropouts, early pregnancies, petty crimes in the area, and also serious crimes. And one of the big issues is the issue to do with radicalization, in which the youth who feel hopeless and have nothing to do are radicalized and made to join terrorist groups in thinking that they're going to make a lot of money for their families. And through the program that we've taken them through, we've been able to transform a lot of youth who felt hopeless and given up in life. And some of these youth are the youth who have made part of the Jamii Action Center group, who are a dance group. They use music, art and dance to spread the word of peace and to transfer the knowledge that we have given them to the rest of their youths, because now they're role models among the youth. So I'll show you a clip which you'll be able to see their dance and how they perform and how they have impacted the community through their dance. Just by seeing the dance, you'll see how they're happy. This dance has also helped them to be able to earn sources of livelihood, because they get paid to perform in government occasions and other different occasions. And it has also made them happy that they're doing something that they like, and their lives have changed, and now they are the keepers of peace in their communities. So I hope you'll enjoy the video. Thank you very much.